Color has always played an important role within my creative career. My name is Orlando Arocena. I'm a vector artist that goes by the name of Mexifunk, and I'm a Z by HP Ambassador. I'm using the HP Dream Color Display paired up with my Z book. Together, they are great for a color perfectionist like me who really need color consistency throughout all of my major workflows. Today, I'll be taking you through one of my vector freestyle illustrations. Let's take a look at how I created that nose. What I'm doing is I'm using the pencil tool, and I already have a gradient color embedded within the shape. And I often use the same gradient color throughout the beginning stages of my composition. See, I'm building up the Katrina face. And let's take a look at how I'm going to customize the color within the gradient eye shape. I'm going to edit colors, adjust color balance, and playing with the dials to get the favored color I want. Here's an example of using brushes that come natively within the Adobe Illustrator application. This is called the scroll pen, which you can find within the brushes category, and is very easy to customize. Although with the scroll pen, it is customizable, but you can't use it with a gradient spectrum. You could only use it with flat tone colors. So let's continue to add in some eyeballs, some lighting, and continue to work around bringing out some dimensionality through shadow. Also adding in some dimensionality around the hairline and forehead and chin neck area. So as you can see, I'm also adding in some other design elements like stars and florals and hearts. See, I'm often switching between the brushes and pencil tool to create new organic shapes overlying on top of other shapes. Now here's something cool that we can do and give a stroke some personality. I'm playing with the pencil tool, I'm playing with the linear gradient, I've already loaded my colors, and I'm giving it some personality by giving it some light dimension, but also tapering the edges from the stroke drop-down menu. And there you have it. Vector freestyle of Mrs. Mexifunk in a Mexican Katrina style. Thanks for watching. You can find more of my artwork at behance.net/OrlandoArocena or on Instagram at Mexifunk. I had a great time while playing on my Dream Color Display. Be sure to keep your eyes open for the new line of Z products and Dream Color Displays out 2021.